This is for you.
Okay, guys, so this is the bottom of the computer. The first thing you're going to need to do is take off 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 screws.
The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step.
Okay, guys, so the next thing you're going to do is take this off with a flathead screwdriver. Don't pull it off, just do that. Okay. I'm gonna take 1, 2, 3, 4 screws off. Ready, set, go! Okay, guys, so now I'm just gonna pop this open. I'm gonna slide it this way. Comes off like that. So this is the old hard drive. And it's on a case. So what you wanna do is take off this. This, and this, so that the case comes off and we can put it on that SSD. Ready, set, go. Okay, guys, I'm back. This is the hard drive. So just come out like that. Okay, so it's like this. So, 240 GB SSD right here. It's going to go in like this. And the holes should align with the holes from before, like that. So, the same old screws, we're gonna put them in these four holes. Ready, set, go. Okay, guys, back in. Done with this. So, I'm gonna put it right here, like this, and slide it in. Just like this. And push from the side a little. It should be in when you see the holes for the screws. Okay, so the next thing is to get all four of the other screws into these holes. Ready, set, go! Okay, guys, back. So, got the SSD in there. I'm gonna get this big thing that was right here. These four clips. We'll go inside these, like 1, 2, 3, 4. So first you're gonna slide this in, and then push it down. So you need the last 6 screws, and screw them in, and then you're all done. Okay, ready, set, go. Okay, guys, I'm done. So, we're done installing the SSD. This is the hard drive. This was right here. And now it's an SSD, so. Thanks for watching me install the SSD in this Dell computer. Click right here to subscribe. Click right here to watch another video. And click right here to see my playlist. Thank you, bye-bye!